So now I'm flipped around again. Okay, I am going the right way. Before I do anything, I'm gonna have her heal herself. Pronounce that? It's like a chimera. Come on over here so I can kill you. You want something then, right? Yes. Here, take this. What a nice demon compared to everything else on this floor. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. So, friendship transcending racial boundaries, then. That doesn't sound so bad, actually. Excuse me? I'm hot under the collar, youngster, you understand? Yes? So long as you understand. And he's back. Hey, Otohime. Oyamatsumi is an electric demon. What? He may just die, because I don't have enough MP to heal him, and Yumi does like no damage whatsoever, and she's probably gonna die again. Take some heavy damage, which is interesting because demons weren't really doing anything to me for a while. I think I need to do some off-screen grinding on the third floor. It's probably a bad idea to come to the first floor, honestly. What am I doing? Defend. Whole 7 damage for a crit, nice. I'm gonna run out of bullets. Okay, good. Only 608 HP, are you kidding me? Okay, so I'm definitely not going this way, because I don't like that. Okay, maybe I will. I really don't like rooms that split off into other rooms. I did get a Soma, I think. Somas are items that heal everything. Okay, but only for one character. Do I have any better weapons for Yumi? It's a Scarlet Nagamaki. Give her that, because what she's using right now is okay. Maybe not. It might be okay. It's definitely better, so I'm gonna give her that. Do I have a better gun for her? She has shotgun shells. She's just not doing any damage, excuse me. What was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna use a Soma. On Yumi. So she can heal. Oh, Yamatsumi. Cerberus. And myself. And I will go into this room, I guess. Stairs up. Stairs up. Do I want to chance these stairs up? I think I will. That's probably a terrible idea. And my map is gone again. Wait, I thought I'd been on a second floor. I have. So because my map is gone, I'm just gonna go back downstairs, because I don't like that. And I think I have an item that does the same thing as Mapper. Oh, great. So I just wasted that. One of my demons. Don't remember which one. Does have, Mapper. It's either Hag or Imposa. So, Devil Analyze. See what Hag has. It's not Hag. Why am I going that way? Imposa's up. She has Mapper. Okay. Chris the car, I forgot about that. So I'm gonna have Cerberus use Recarm on Imposa. Bring her back. She still has a good bit of MP as well. Have her heal her. No, not heal me. I did not mean to do that. I meant to heal herself. And Mapper. No effect. You really gonna do this to me, game? Mapper is like the most useful thing in this game. And they're really gonna do me like this. Found a box, will you open it? Nope. And nothing. So I kinda have to go. Well, actually there was another split off door right across from me, so. Doors that split into doors are my enemy. Okay, that's the way I came. So, this door. Narigiri is what I'm gonna call it, because that sounds right, but it probably isn't. I'm gonna talk to it, it's gonna completely destroy me. Get out of my sight. Why isn't there an option to do that? I'll flatter it. I sucked up to it. I can see right through your little facade. Yeah, me too. Got kind of annoyed. Persuade it. Will you give me something? Could you give me a lifestone? Yes. I don't care. You can run as much as you want. It's good for the body. Let me give it to you straight. The the more treasure chests you open, the more powerful that Chefe will get. Yeah, I already knew that. I checked the wiki. And a box. They really trying to tempt you. If there's an Expanse resident right there, does that mean there is a village on this map? It would be all the way up here then. Right there. Which would suck, because then I have to go through all this with no mapper. I just had the map open and I already forgot. Okay, so I'd go left. Left. No, not left. Left, left, right. Left, right, left. Left, left, down. Okay. Whole bunch of lefts. Lifts. Lit. What is the proper, I don't know English. Yeah, I'm just gonna say nope to that. I think that's the door I just went through. Okay. I feel like I'm getting lost. Nope, I'm good. Power. That is new, I think. I may have actually ran into a power. I can't remember. I cannot hear you from here. Could you come a bit closer? Why? So you can stab me? You are too soft. Oh, it didn't stab me. It just flapped its wings at me. Okay. And almost killed Yumi. There's the stabbing. Okay. You can stop now. That'd be great. See you later, man. Okay, never mind. Hello. I know me running from all the enemies isn't very exciting content, but I am just way too underleveled for this area. Do you wish my assistance? Yes. How pathetic. Take my alms? Will you throw away your pride and crawl around on the ground like a vile insect to pick it up? Sure, why not? Hehehe. How pathetic. You are truly the bottom of the barrel when it comes to sentient beings. He gave me 34 maka. I thought he was going to heal me. Please no. Okay. Well, still probably please no. Die fool. Yeah, of course. Do you mind if I just leave? Of course. And Impose is dead. Who are you? Never heard of you. Are you here to kill me? Yes. Well, come on over here. Yes. What a fool. You're right. I am a fool. Where is Mediarama? Go for that. Oh, thank goodness she did that at the beginning of the level. I mean, beginning of the round. I don't know what I'm saying. No, not gun. Sword and attack. Even with that upgraded weapon, she does basically nothing because of her strength stat being so low, which is fantastic. Okay, you heal yourself. Cerberus, you have high enough health to do a bite. No Yamatsumi, you can punch him. I'm just gonna have her use Mediarama again, because Medirama, I keep calling it that. Keep calling it Mediarama, but it's Medirama, so apologies if I've been calling it wrong this entire let's play. Do another bite. And lightning kick. Now she's low on MP again. It takes like 4 or 5 rounds just to get them into the weakened state, and then it takes like 2 more rounds to actually finish them off. It's kinda nuts, not gonna lie. Such low MP from killing, or not MP, excuse me, experience from killing them. Please no. Hey, Dekarabia. Put the gun down now. I'll let you go this time, but don't expect to be so lucky again. Thank you. So it should be, is it, oh, that was a geyser, so I came all the way up here for nothing. Well, crap. Huh. I'm actually gonna go in the geyser, just to mark it. No, I will not use the geyser. And I'm getting low on mag. So I will get to the village, start off there, or I will get back downstairs. Not downstairs, excuse me. I will get back down here and then start the next recording session off there. Thanks for sticking with me and my inconsistent uploading schedule. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.